said before, your condition is not a glute problem. It's most likely to be a lower back problem. The number of series of exercises we're going to go through.
The first one is lying on your stomach, leg up, and in this position, 100 repetitions. And you'll do that both sides, 100 repetitions, twice.
We need to go through some back extension exercise. So you've got a machine where you can push the thing, hit your stomach, goes on, and you link your feet underneath, and we're just going to get you to come up here and hold this position. It's on a 45 degree angle, and you'll hold that for approximately 45 seconds at a time, not hyperextending.
Rest for 20 seconds and
all. Glute strengthening. Side position, 100 repetitions. Side walking. Glute strengthening. 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Forward position. Stretching the front of the hip.
Did you get good weather?
Into this position. And you feel it through here. 2 minute stretch. 2 minute stretch through the front. You can just stretch through the front of your hip into these positions. A minute hold. And then a minute hold. That's enough to start things.